Hi there, this is Hemi Syed, and I'm on the pier in San Francisco Bay. Behind me is the Oakland to San Francisco Bay Bridge, Between Treasure Island and the city itself, an art installation has been unveiled last night. It was raining, so I didn't bother to take any video. It's a wonderful evening now, and the lights, so this is the second night of the Bay Lights art installation on the north side of the suspension bridge, and it's 25,000 LED lights that have been placed by hand over the past many months. So I'm just going to enjoy looking at the lights and recording a little bit, so hopefully you can enjoy the lights. Hemi Syed, San Francisco. It is Wednesday, March 6th, 2013. It happens to be Toronto's birthday, so if you will, call this a little video birthday present to Toronto from San Francisco. This is the view from the San Francisco ferry terminal. It's a little closer. I'm walking towards the Gandhi statue. There happens to be a statue like this in Brazil, Rio de Janeiro. Or is it Sao Paulo? No, I think it was Rio de Janeiro where I saw that Gandhi statue. So it's pretty dark, you can't make it out. But what we can make out is indeed the Bay Lights art installation on the San Francisco Bay Bridge. This is pretty much the foot of Market Street beside the Embarcadero. There's a lot less people than opening night. Kind of thought there would be a lot more people. It's just about 9:30. Yeah, they're at the Port of San Francisco. It's 9:37, okay? The number which appears in my life all the time. So off in the darkness is Treasure Island. Really is something. One of the last ferries of the evening going across the San Francisco Bay. Bay Lights.